Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square of the number 489. So let's start. So before solving this, let me tell you, square of 489 can also be written as 489 raised to the power 2. Okay, now moving on to the solution. Square basically means multiplying the number by itself, and the number here is 489. To find square of it, we need to multiply by itself, that is 489, and do the multiplication. So let's start with this 9. 9 9s are 81, 8 carry, 9 8s are 72 plus 8 is 80, 8 carry, 9 4s are 36 plus 8 is 44. Now this 8, 8 9s are 72, 7 carry, 8 8s are 64 plus 7 is 71, 7 carry, 8 4s are 32 plus 7 is 39. Now this 4, 4 9s are 36, 3 carry, 4 8s are 32 plus 3 is 35, 3 carry, 4 4s are 16 plus 3 is 19, add everything, 1, 2, 6 plus 1, 7 plus 4, 11, 1 carry, 5 plus 9, 14 plus 5, 19, 1 carry, 3, 1 carry, 2. So the answer will be 239121. That will be square for the number 489. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.